So I got this off the site called Saxon PC, and supposedly this is supposed to do the work.
All right, folks, so this is the video after installing the honeycomb air straightener into the intake, and the results are very, very good. Numbers are kind of hard to see. You'll see at the end of the video around 1420 to 1440, where it was jumping around 1000 up to around 3000, I think even higher than that. So this is a huge success. So take a look at the results.